Hey y'all, it's your boy Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel. And man, we out here. I'm out here. Well, we out here. Way down here, Tuscaloosa, Alabama, man. Picking up some rides, man. Picking up some rides. Finna buy another ride. This man called back. He ain't called back. Gonna have to wait. Car I ain't never seen before in my life, but I really want it. That's crazy, but I'm gonna go. I really want it. But it's real nice. But look up right here. This a fine boy. Fine, fine. I was gonna show y'all how I loaded it up, but too late now. Too late. Didn't pick up the camera in time, but I loaded it up from the hill, let it roll onto the trailer, and it was 1, 2, 3, simple. I ain't screen at all. Didn't no screen at all. We got it on there. Me and your boy Mooch, we got that thing on there quick. They ain't had to get out for real. We pushed it on there. Well, ain't had to push it. Roll down the hill onto it. Should have got that footage for y'all, but guess what I did? So, can't cry with spoiled milk, but this thing is perfect condition, no dents. Old man got it. Fell ill. He said, no use to him. Keep holding on. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Sometimes you got to get rid of some. It's clean on the inside too, y'all. Sometimes you got to get rid of stuff, man. You don't be wanting to, but it's clean. Got little papers and stuff on the floor that come from. Dashboard always going to be cracked sitting in the sun. They ain't nothing. They ain't nothing at all. You can order those pieces now. Just snap on there and paint them. But you know, the bumper feel, I told him that's a good thing. This one side is missing. That's easy to find there too. But this is the main stuff, the filling. You got that bumper filling in your bumper, this makes the value go up if you sell it. But this side here, you have folded down too. So those two pieces right there ain't nothing to find. I seen them on eBay myself. But that bumper filler would cost. Let me see the front, God, I ain't checked the front. That look good. Oh yeah, the bumper filler in the front too. So that's a good find. This is a perfect car, man. Can't beat it at all. You see what I'm pulling it with? Mr. Reliable down here in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Mr. Reliable. It's Moochie Mr. Reliable too. Moochie Mr. Reliable too. And we down here, man. So the lady trying to get with her son on this thing right here, y'all. It's a Ford. I don't know what this car is for real, man. But it just looks so unique for the pull of LS in it. Y'all know what it is. Y'all put in my comment section. Let me know what it is. You know, right now. Put in the comment section. Let me know what it is. Don't let me figure out what it is. I want y'all to tell me in the comment section. See who know they cars. Give you the front. You want the front image again? I heard you. I'm going to give you the front image again. It's a Ford, though. I know that because they wouldn't have that tag on that for now. This right here. They wouldn't have that on that for now. So, it's a Ford. But I want y'all to give me. Tell me what it is right now in the comment section before you Google and all that. Take a guess what it is, and I'll let y'all know what it is once I find out what it is myself. And the inside is so clean in this damn car, it don't make no sense. Let me see the door unlocked. Oh, it's unlocked. This thing is gorgeous, man. This thing is gorgeous. Look at the inside bucket console. This thing nice, man. LS all day in this car. You can have some power put down to the ground with this.
It'd be nice as hell in there.
I know the thing nice, like brand new. You tuck, look at the skirt. You could tub the thing out with some forges or roaches. Man, might be a Thunderbird.
It says Thunder on the bottom of the
So I'm gonna let y'all.
It's a Thunderbird, dog.
I'm gonna let y'all figure this out in the comment section. Let y'all figure it out, man. Whoever get it right without Googling, I know if you Google, because you know people are retarded these days. I guess there was a gas tank. Yeah, this thing nice. Hey. This thing is nice. Thunderbird. I already spoiled it, so you put in the comment section still, you may get you a prize. This thing is nice, man. It's a coupe. Real nice. Real nice, fine. So, this guy going to show on up. This thing clean. Original paint. Just need, you got the right bumper fillers. This thing right here is clean, y'all. Clean, clean, clean. And like I said, this thing is nice. It's some ULS swap here. Look at the interior, dog. Good seats. Look at the definition in that stuff, man. Still good. Dang. But, man, I'm gonna get out of these folk yard. The man. And I'm sweating like a hog, y'all. I'm gonna get back to this damn get back to Taliesin. Hey, we doing good. Get back to Taliesin, man, and get the car back to Taliesin. And we're gonna call this a day. It's a beautiful Friday and some good barnyard fine with Shaq Diesel. I'm out, man. You wanna tell them you're out too, bro?
Out, Shaq Diesel.
And we out, man, out here. So Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel.